like seeds. When we brought them from the village, Badi village, she was very skinny. She's about no food, no like that. She was sexually misused in the age of 12 years.
12.
And then the guy who tried to sell him, make her pregnant in the age of 12 years, and she gave birth in 13 years. She has two child in 14 years old. And then that guy left him, and then she was living in a destitute condition. But now we brought her here, and then, she has left. She has never been to school. Now she's studying in grade 7, and, she has a new life. She always says, every night she could sleep now so peacefully because nobody will touch her.
Wow.
So she says...
What happened to the children?
And, the children are there, left behind in the village. She wants to bring their children. If we raise more support, we would extend, So this is the life stories.
And everyone's similar?
Oh, yes, similar, yes. And,
how old is she now?
16.
She's 16.
Yeah, just 16 years.
16?
Yes.
What did they do to her?
Electric. They put in a bathtub and then electrocuted.
Because she wasn't doing what they wanted.
Yes.
She wanted out. She wanted to get out.
Yes. Today I want to express my deep gratitude to you for standing with them. Thank you very much.